morning, Suzanne Challengers. Today is Monday, February 1st. This is Maya.
And Surya with your weekly video broadcast.
In honor of Black History Month, let's listen to the words of Rev. Jesse Jackson spoke at the Democratic National Convention in 1984. Our flag is red, white, and blue, but our nation is a rainbow. Red, yellow, brown, black, white. America is not like a blanket. One piece of unbroken cloth, the same color, the same texture, the same size. America is more like a quilt. Many patches, many pieces, many colors, many sizes, all woven and held together by a common thread.
All of us count and fit somewhere. Today more than ever, we need to be reminded of this image. As you move through the day, be aware of Jesse Jackson's words and remember that everyone counts and everyone has their own special and unique place in the world.
That was great information about the Civil Rights Movement. Thanks, Yomara.
We are fortunate to go to a school with a diverse population thanks to the Civil Rights Movement. Wait, do you smell that?
Smell what?
I think that's Mr. St. Amant's making some pizza for our SMS Films cooking show.
Hi, I'm Mr. St. Amant, and I'm making a pizza. So it began with this little dough mother right here, which I fermented in this jar for a number of weeks. And so every week to feed the mother, I take a bit out and I make something with it. So this time I'm making a pizza and I missed all the other steps, but I'm just putting the toppings on right now. So look at that. And one of my sons is picky, so he only likes the peppers on his section. So I always have to avoid about a fourth of this thing. So this is a 17 inch deep dish. Cast iron skillet. I highly recommend it if you like deep dish pizza. And cut.
I like to put fennel on the sausage. Fennel.
Okay, so here's the pizza ready to go in the oven. But look at this. What is this? That's not a pizza. That's a desolate landscape right there. Picky boy. Picky. All right, it's ready. Let's take a look. Ooh. Now that's a handsome pizza right there. And you know what? I normally don't even wear this. This is just for the video. It's because I'm like trying too hard. But yeah, I wish I could share this with you guys. It looks good. But look at that. Look at that desert landscape. Nothing on it.
Thanks, Mr. Stainamont. That looked amazing. Our staff members at our school are talented. Did you know that Mrs. Drew has awesome dancing skills? Time for some TikTok. Wow, just wow. Let's see who is our next for name that staff member. Let's see if you can guess this one. Last week's winners were Natividad, Tran, Gotro, Dr. Smith, Erickson, Drew, St. Amant, Kobayashi.
If you're still confused with distance learning, here's a distance learning tip from Natalie.
Get tons of sleep the night before so that you are energized for the next day to come. Silence any electronics you may have to pay attention during class. Charge your computer to where you have enough battery for tomorrow morning. If you have extra time laying on your hands, maybe look into which high school you may be going to see what they are offering, such as clubs, sports, etc.
Eighth graders, do you have any questions about high school? You're in luck because Leadership is hosting a high school Q&A. If you have any questions about high school, you can ask the high schoolers, we'll answer them. You just have to fill out a form that is on Mr. Stokes Google Classroom. If you are not in Mr. Stokes Google Classroom, the join code is U6O22RP. Again, the code is U6O22RP. The questions will be anonymous, so don't worry about that. Please fill out the form between February 1st and February 12th. While filling out the form, you may have to fill out the form multiple times based on the topics that you are asking about. You can ask any question that you have about high school, like literally ask, how are the school lunches? This will be helpful, so please start filling out those forms. The slideshow with everyone's questions and answers will be given out to you on the 1st of March on Mr. Stokes Google Classroom. I thought last week's celebrity was pretty easy. The winners were Tran, Natividad, Dr. Smith, Adrid, Erickson, Drew, Prager, Sanema, Flick, and Kobayashi.
Really?
Yes, well, let's see if you can guess this week's celebrity.
It's been really cold and rainy recently.
It sure has. Can we get a weather report from Alyssa?
Now let's see if you can guess this week's word and quote of the week. Last week's winners were Tran, Natividad, Ujita, Gotro, Erickson, and Prager.
The way I see it, if you want the rainbow, you gotta put up with the rain.
Calling all Career Day presenters. Our 8th grade Career Day will be on February 18th. We are looking for people to record a short video regarding their career. If you have a parent or relative that has a career they would be willing to share, send them the Challenger chat for guidelines for the presentation and registration.
Walnut Valley Water District is hosting a virtual poster art contest for grades 3 through 12. Enter your artwork for a chance to win prizes and receive cool special recognition. See the Challenger chat for more details.
Club Life. Life stands for Living in Faith Every Day. A club open to all students that meets weekly on Mondays during lunch. For our purpose is to help students find, keep, and grow in their faith in a friendly and safe environment with their classmates. If you're interested in joining, please fill out the form link in the Challenger chat and you will receive the link to our Zoom meeting on Monday at 12:30. Hope to see you there.
Yearbook. The yearbook needs photos of you. Could you also email us photos of you doing anything school-related to mharmonson@wvusd.org. We are looking for photos with students with your pets, wearing a mask, participating in a sport, doing a hobby, or cooking. Yearbooks are still on sale. We do not order extra yearbooks at the end of the year, so order one today at commpe.pictavo.com.
Computer Science Club website development. The Suzanne Middle School Computer Science Club is starting website development, join us at our meeting on Friday 2nd. Zoom information can be found in the Challenger chat or contact Ms. Silcock for more details.
Stay tuned for this week's announcements.
Hello, Challengers. Happy February. All month long, we're going to be doing the greatest book of all space and time with The Dictionary. Just kidding. See ya. For reals, though, we're going to be doing Blind Date with a Book. Hopefully, you can fall in love with a great book. If not, just put it back. Ooh, look, it's so pretty. Coming up. See you soon.
This concludes today's broadcast.
Have a great week, Challengers!